election had many firsts. Many stories will be told for generations, but one that's on my mind tonight is about a woman who cast her ballot in Atlanta. She's a lot like the millions of others who stood in line to make their voice heard in this election. Except for one thing, Ann Nixon Cooper is 106 years old.